retrieve some of their reputation, and, well, thanks for the game. London Airport and the return of Sir Winston Churchill from his Riviera holiday, where he'd been painting, writing, and certainly enjoying himself. He seemed to be in good form and health as he exchanged greetings with many there to meet him. Surprisingly enough, even the English weather offered quite a warm welcome too. Austria and the arrival of Mr. Attlee at Vienna.